Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we use simple everyday things to show you some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science and what's going on, we challenge you to see if you can hop online, do some searching, and see if you can find the answer out for yourself. And today, we're going to look at something that you've probably done hundreds of times in your life, but you never really stopped to think about the science that's at work. We're going to boil some water.
Now, I know what you're thinking. What is so exciting about boiling water? Where's the science in boiling water? Well, what we're really looking at here are the bubbles. Why does water bubble when it boils? Where do those bubbles come from? That's what we're looking at.
Now, if you look carefully at the bottom, we're already starting to see some very tiny bubbles forming.
Now, at this point, you should really start to see the bubble action. You can see these tiny bubbles rising to the top from the bottom of the pan. Now you start to see these bubbles kind of pop from the bottom. You can see these little flashes of bubbles at the bottom of the pot. So what's going on there? Where are those bubbles coming from? Why is that bubbling? What's causing the bubbles? Now you can see as the pan heats up even more, the bubbles are really starting to form on the bottom of the pan and rapidly rise to the surface of the water. Now as the water gets hotter and hotter, the bubbles increase. And now we're seeing a lot of bubbles coming from the bottom of the pan to the surface of the water. Now we're really getting into a rolling boil. Where are those bubbles coming from?
So that's your science scavenger hunt for the day. Why does water bubble when it boils? What are those bubbles and where do they come from? So hop online and start doing some research. See if you can figure out why water bubbles when it boils. Once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post it in the comments below. Science is so cool, especially when it's so simple. Happy hunting and thanks for watching.